Stay sharp. Can't do that. Nathan. Nathan, nice. Oh, no, no, no. Opportunities to slip out of your hands, haven't you? Now when he's done that attack and you parried it, he's shooting back with a can't parry, isn't it? So you want to begin your action with something round here. So feint round here, maybe round here. Maybe you'll even hit him round here. When you've got his attack, it's always back to here. But you've really got to take every opportunity, haven't you?
Yeah.
Because if you can get the attacks and follow through with something, so it's a good to do that. But no hesitation about things at all. You have to work hard for him to hit. Work hard, hard. When he does that point in line thing, get quite close, remember. Get quite close and then smack it. You know, get the distance right on that, you'll hit him. But you have to be quite close. around the blade, remember, round, go round. That's good. That's good. And again, next hit. Next hit. That's good. That's good. Next hit. Really sharp, gotta be really sharp. Oh, there's your chance, there's your chance. That's good. Next hit. You've got quite a fast hand, so you need to get close enough to get that beat and get through there. Also compound actions, remember. And round the blade, you have to put all that in. You have to, not, don't overdo it, do the attack, but take it to him a little bit more. He's not hitting you with many of his attacks, so you've got to take more from that hand, more from the attack. don't let his attacks come through. He starts telling him to go under the arm all the time. I'm not sure he really wants to go under the arm, because he's not really going under the arm. But he's really got to work through. He's only 3 hits behind. He's there for the push first. Fight for this. That's good. Next hit. Next one. And again. And fight for it. Gotta stay sharp. Be sharp. Come on, Nathan. Gotta be sharp. Gotta be sharp. Next hit. There it is. And the next one. And the next. What'll be the next one? Do it now.